Garza trying to place that straight right. And he goes down in an instant. A cautious first round, but not here as Mack puts down Wiggins.
Wiggins might be knocked out for the fifth time in his career.
Oh, and a right hand floors Rodney Freeman. And what a shot by Troy Wilson.
Too long, but he's going to get plenty of opportunities.
How about the uppercuts, Eddie?
And there's that uppercut.